next stop is the wonder that is Melbourne's Chinatown. Here, you'll find a colourful street filled with top Asian eateries, plenty of fashion boutiques, and more Asian culture than you can poke a chopstick at. Due to the large influx of Asian migrants our city experienced during the gold rush of the 1850s, it's also Australia's oldest Chinatown. Naturally, during Chinese New Year, when the streets are filled with dragons and firecrackers, it can get a little noisy. Regardless of the time of year, you can find a great bowl of noodles or some tasty Peking duck pancakes, not to mention a formidable plate of dumplings. You'll also find Her Majesty's Theatre and the Comedy Theatre, which will shortly pass on our left. Each venue features top theatre, music theatre and comedy acts all year round.
Hotel is now earmarked for redevelopment in the near future.